TT killed a bird.
I didn't.
Yep, she did. I saw it.
I didn't know Celsius was this strong. I feel the energy. Say this one more time. Not gonna say it no more. Stop moving the f- Houston. I didn't do none of that. Where's my money? Where's my money?
Like, comment, share, and follow. And make sure you like the video.
Hey y'all, good morning. Happy Saturday. It's not Saturday when I dropped this video, but it's Saturday now. So good morning and happy day. Today is Mother's Day Eve. Tomorrow's Mother's Day, and we're celebrating Mother's Day today at my mom's house. We're having like a little painting and like a little mimosa type of vibe. It's gonna be fun. Literally just woke up. It is 7:19 a.m. It's a lot to do, so I have to go do dishes real quick. So let me go hurry up and do that, because one thing about me, I don't like leaving my house overnight or going out of town and I got dishes in my sink, or I don't care if it's 2 or 3 or 4 dishes, I gotta clean it up. All right, so I took a shower, I brushed my teeth, washed my face, and now I'm finna just clean this kitchen up before I leave, get this taken care of, because I cannot leave my house like this. I cannot. I'm going to Pop Shelf in a little bit. I was gonna go now and come back and do all of this stuff, but Pop Shelf opens at 10 a.m. It is now 9:28, so we still got about 32 minutes before I can go to Pop Shelf. But I've decided, you know, let's still be productive. Let's not just sit and wait on 10 o'clock. Let's get other things done until then.
Hello, what's up, guys? We are going to the Pop Shelf. Mother's Day and Mother's Day, and we're gonna be celebrating it at my Yaya's house. So like, comment, share, and follow, and make sure you like this video.
We are going to Pop Shelf. Pop Shelf. Pop Shelf. Pop Shelf. Pop Shelf. Pop Where you going? You're supposed to be helping me.
I am.
We're supposed to be finding something for Yaya and Aunt Sue. You just ran to the candy section. You said you was finding them something. And you in here playing. In the car, about to leave Pop Shelf, got everything in the back. I'm gonna show y'all what we got my mom and my aunt for Mother's Day. I'm gonna do a little haul, I guess. But right now we are finna go to McDonald's because we are starving and we want to get something really
not
quick.
Starving.
Okay.
Language.
Okay, my bad. We hungry and we want to get something really quick before we hit the road. Just a little something light, because we finna eat a lot of food today. They're doing a lot of cooking, so we don't want to be too full. So we're just gonna get something light and something quick for right now, just to start the day and get started. Yeah, we got our McDonald's, and I haven't even pulled out the parking lot yet. I just got chicken nuggets, a large fry, and he got a medium Sprite, and with mixed with Powerade. I got a medium fry, double cheeseburger with no onions and no pickles, and I got a small sweet tea. I said that I was going to put lashes on, get dressed up, and do my hair. I didn't do none of that but it's okay. I feel like I got on a shirt that says cool mom, so I feel like that's a part of the theme or whatever. And I just didn't really feel like it. I feel like it's about to be that time of the month. As you see, I got my little clear pimple patches on. I'm covering that up. But yeah, let's go get this car I'm gonna have to get this car packed up. I've got all this stuff to bring. And I noticed I was gonna show y'all the Mother's Day gift that I got my aunt and my mom, but we're just gonna have to wait until we get there and I'll show them opening it because I actually had a lot to do and I had to hurry up and rush and get things done so we can hit the road. So I didn't know Celsius was this strong. I feel the energy. Hey, y'all already know who's rolling with me. The fact that Truffle's looking directly at the camera is so cute. Look at him already trying to go to sleep. TT right. Behind the wheel. She's wearing blue for Yaya today. I'm gonna say this one more time. I'm not gonna say it no more. Stop moving to Houston. Stop moving to Houston, y'all. Stop moving to Houston.
Oh, yeah.
This is too much. What happened over here? Of course it was a car accident. Goodness gracious. Y'all saw that? Now we on open road.
What the fuck is going down, on right now? Down, this motherfucking internet, man.
Upside
down.
Down.
I be scrolling.
Upside
down. I was shaking on my phone while I'm stretching on my backbone. What's up with this timeline? Really got me into that zone. I mean, it's for real. When this shit just got real, everybody getting mad. Somebody tell me what's the deal. From political bullshit to Yeezy and his new shit, I really don't give a fuck with Shari and what you did. For real though, give me something I need to know. Forget all that. Looking for something can make me grow.
Upside down, 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 down.
This lady done called me bumping. She said,
this tie is healthy. I said, bumpy, and nothing healthy over here.
Bumpy.
You are a good artist.
Yeah, I am an artist, mama, but I can also trace.
Yeah, I'm so, so distraught. I'm so distraught right now. I'm so distraught.
She feels bamboozled.
I've been whole week. Bamboozled. I'm just like, I'm so distraught. I don't know what to do.
You thought April did drew these?
I thought April really drew those. And I was just like, oh, my baby drew these. And then that shit bust my little boy on her ass.
Trace them on the internet.
Which one you want?
She's
still bamboozled. She ain't say natural though.
I'm Susan here.
Oh, I know. He got it. Oh, my bad. He got his little spider.
Yeah, I gave him some. He gonna be a waste of the women. Can you get that, Patricia?
Because Truffle chewed on this.
Oh, yeah. So you are the that's your babies, yeah. You're right. That's your babies. Alright.
Don't forget to shake up your paint.
Okay.
Real good.
I'm about to go on you. I'm about to go on Amazon and get my cheat sheet.
I don't know.
I'm going to give her pimple patches, too, and call her Bumpy.
Oh, so we paint the picture.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Y'all know I'm not an artist, so
well,
mine's is not gonna be great. I already know.
Is there anybody else he can reach over?
He keep reaching.
You're wrong.
KJ, reach over me, please.
Keep rolling with it. Is there anybody else who can reach over?
That's KJ's painting your table.
Yeah, before you paint, before that.
Mine's is bumpy.
That was fast.
Oh, that's so cool. What you gonna name him? That's I get it.
Huh?
The real Sukiyada.
Yeah.
Yeah,
with my
saying? I put it all in my so weak. Put it all in this nose.
I definitely want one.
These are very good too.
You made these?
No. No.
Do
you
want to tell?
Yes.
Strawberries. Strawberry.
Oh,
nine
minutes. I love me a chocolate covered strawberry.
I love. I need to find it.
Okay, got the little orange and black ombre in the baby hair and the lashes. Okay. Ooh, look at that lip. Okay, lip. Okay, look at bubbly brown.
No, that's Sasha.
Oh, Sasha.
Come on now. This is Sasha. This is bubbly brown.
Period. She look like a mystique. We've been taking a shot. Ready? Ready? Smell. Y'all don't tell my mama I drank from that bottle. Is my pimple patches working? Y'all know this is my first day using it. I just realized I didn't feel my mama's gift. Let me show you guys real quick what I got my mama. This cute Mickey Mouse rug. Treatment patches, like a little spot cut, which is what I have on my face right now. This lip mask that she can put on her lips. A tripod, because she's been asking for a tripod. She said she wanted a tripod one time. April.
Mother's Day cigar.
We got her these two eye masks. One day, one night. And yeah, that's it for Mother's Day. That's what y'all heard. Super cute, super chill. And this is the card that we got her. We got her this card, so cute. And what's even cuter about this card is that my dog signed it. Truffle put his little paw print right here. How cute is that? Oops, sorry, I'm very drunk, so.
Okay, so my mom is riding the hoverboard.
Right, keep up.
She is riding that. Keep going, then you slow. She's a new Baptist, and she's riding it backwards. Don't worry.
Backwards?
Yes.
Okay, wait. I want to do it right.
Hop off.
Help me.
Hop off.
Help me.
Hop.
Again.
Just jump off. Don't break my hoverboard now.
All right, okay.
It's that simple. See?
Okay, wait. Okay, come around, dude. All right, let me hold you.
Don't hold me.
I need to hold you. I need something to grab my balance. Okay.
Ow, my arm.
Okay.
Let go.
Watch out.
Ooh,
I didn't mean you.
W cameraman. Yes, sir.
I'm scared. I got it. Okay, move, KJ. You can't be so close. Out the way. I got you. Okay, stop. Can you move out the way, please?
Time for the pro.
Oh, sh**. He going fast. Yo, y'all should see. I feel like I'm running like Maury.
I'm not even going that fast.
You're going fast to me. I wasn't even going this fast.
You
want to
turn around? Make sure you put your Snoop Dogg song in there.
I can't just take off. I gotta get on something.
Oh,
I'm coming.
pump your feet. I'm walking backwards on you. I'm walking backwards. Feel the burn. Oh no, I should be feeling the burn.
I feel like Jack and Rose from Titanic.
What?
What's this song? Insert Titanic song here.
Keep up with you, KJ. I'm an old lady.
Yeah, go my speed, because that wasn't fair.
Dang, I'm already here. You were used to be back there.
Shut up. Ooh. Let me see your footwork.
Watch this.
Let me see your footwork.
Ooh. I'm good at drifting. Watch.
Ooh. Ooh. Don't do that.
Shout out
do not kill him.
Do not kill him.
Hey, Pookie Pookie.
Hey, ooh. KJ told me they were back in the
environment. Hi, Trumpy. Yeah, Titi. Got rock, paper, scissors.
Hi, Trumpy.
No,
do
not kill it.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Do not kill it. Hello. Put it back in the...
Okay, y'all finna try a cigar. I'm so excited. You know, I wanted to try a Cuban cigar, guys, but they don't have Cuban cigars today. What is this, Ainsu? What kind of cigar?
It's a Ladies Blueberry.
This is a ladies blueberry cigar. We finna try it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So I just, how do I do it?
Just
I
just puff it like a jerk.
Just puff it and then what
just
I do?
Like it's walking a jerk.
Dude, why you scream like that?
Cause why he come straight for me?
He said.
Okay.
He landed right on my chest.
It's smooth. It's chill. It's not like as bad as I thought it was. I feel like I should be wearing Cuban links.
Oh, my bad.
Where's my money? Where's my money? It's now time to take the pimple patches off. I think by the morning, you guys will be able to take these things off. It's working. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. You guys, I stepped on trouble. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Turn that light on. That's for the backyard.
Oh, I'm sorry, Bookie. I'm so sorry. Good morning. Good morning. Still at my mom's house. Just woke up not too long ago. I'm gonna get into the skincare. Sorry, y'all know I am extremely clumsy. Okay, I'm gonna wash my face and brush my teeth. We are taking the pimple patches off today. Let's see how they look. Let's see the results of them. And let's see if it did something. I mean, y'all, do we feel like it did something? I feel like it kind of did. I used to have a pimple right there, and now it looks like it's like completely gone. I really remember having a bump right there, but now it just feels like it's just like no bump. It's like smooth skin. So I think it might have worked. So, okay.
That's my shit. That's my wave. Do it like that, then I repay. Don't be scared, I ain't afraid. Just like that. That's my shit, that's my wave. Do it like that, then I repay. Don't be scared, I ain't afraid. Just like that.
Come. Shop at your mother's house.
Hello, y'all. So, this is my mom's YouTube channel. I don't even know. I'm just holding the camera for her real quick. She went to do something. Yeah. So, I'm just going, I don't know. This is not my channel. I don't know what to do.
Hey, Sue.
Hey, baby.
How you doing? What your cute there? Your good there.
So, what's up, y'all? My mom's up there. I don't know what to do. Titi. Titi. Say hello. This is my mom right here. She got her iced coffee and stuff. Yep, we little spin around.
Okay. All right, KJ, I'm gonna put this upstairs and I'm gonna make her a little cool.
A little cool.
She's not gonna forget it. Oh, and that bag.
Yes, we are sisters. We stand together.
When you go to Chris. I'm already walking upstairs.
Okay, I don't want to spill this coffee. I used to sneak my mom's coffee, y'all. When I was little, she would have coffee from McDonald's, and it would be so good and so flavorful.
I sneak your Dunkin' coffee.
What's mine?
This is crazy. My son is holding me on his back. So this is my plate, y'all. I got grits. It's, you know, the same thing I showed y'all we could. I got coffee, which I'm probably not gonna finish. It's so good, but it's really strong. My sister like really did her big one on this coffee, but I don't know. It's really strong, so I gotta, I don't know. So I'm already
strong because we don't have that creamer we have.
Yeah, but it's still good. But it's just, yeah. Look how nostalgic this is, you guys. Oh my god, I haven't seen these in so long. What? I have not seen these mats since I was a kid. That is crazy. And let me tell y'all something. I used to hurt myself when I used to be running in the house. This part at the bottom, this ain't nothing to play with. These little sharp things. That little sharp things there, that will hurt you. For real, for real. I don't know what's this dog here problem.
Come on.
Grab it right now.
Come on. Come here. Come on, Chester.
Absolutely not. That book is
how you do it. Instead of running after him, this is how you do it.
That's how a pro do it. Okay. My baby is worried about playing with a ball. This little half an inch rope is not. Bye, Mom.
Bye-bye.
I be looking a mess all the time. Look at me, I look a mess right now.
You didn't kiss me, I
kissed
you.
Mm-hmm. Bye, Truffle. You staying with Yaya. Bye-bye, Truffle. Bye, Mr. Robert. Okay, y'all, we are on our way back to Houston. It was a great Mother's Day Eve and great Mother's Day. I don't know, just relax and chill with family. It was very much so well needed. Yeah, you want to say Happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful mothers?
Happy Mother's Day. Well, I got the beautiful.
What'd you say?
I got the most beautiful. Aww. Just letting you know, so don't be saying
that. Okay, well, I appreciate that. Truffy, you going to say Happy Mother's Day? Huh? Huh? No? By the way, I know we're in like a completely different car, huh, guys? We're taking my mom's car. We have to borrow my mom's car because my stepdad is fixing my sister's car. So we are in a completely different vehicle. But, you know, we are truly blessed that we still are able to have a vehicle to move around in. When one vehicle's down, we have another. So, nothing but God, you know what I mean? So, yeah, we are on our way to Houston.